For us, sports was a different language where you create trust, where you demonstrate the values that a team must have to win, okay? You have to be committed, you have to be respectful. And to do that and other things to win, you have to respect your body.